Anytime, anywhere.
We got incoming. I got your back.
Anytime, anywhere.
Stay frosty.
I got your back.
Notch up another kill.
Let's rock.
Let's rock.
We got incoming. I got your back.
Thank you.
My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit. This fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honaker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the Outer Rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honaker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with LT Co. running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon TAC Ops Center running shit by remote. Better me than some butterbar come mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirtside in an APC. When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run ranged sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther. Our battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. That's a military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got issues. While we're in the freezers for long trips, Esther and Endeavor's mother computer keep the ship running. She doesn't normally deploy, but we get her on the radio to solve problems. Did the Penejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United America's fleet. Built at Wilcha Station, commissioned in 2194. Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns. You and me both, let's do this. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honaker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Shore party, remember this bird is too small for AGRAM. You unbuckle, you float, until I fire thrusters.
We got a ping on Dr. Honaker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction.
Get eyes on this. You see this? Look at this. Hey, check this.
Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker.
Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Get some, Marine. Way more than I expected. Signal from behind. PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Okay. Miss Honecker went this way. I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long.
Rearming.
Eyes up. Bugs now, idea later. Probably. Release the locks. I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. There's a data line just starboard of your position.
Rearming. Who needs ammo? Grabbing ammo. Patching up.
Lister reviews the data, you can get the power up. Dynamo room's just ahead. Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat. Whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Rearming. Yo, gear over here. Aid kits here. Catching up.
Yeah.
1941 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker. Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator goes all the way up the main tower. Leaks. Never a good sign in space.
Hear that?
We don't find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. The generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show.
Grabbing ammo.
Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button. All my boards just lit up. Brace for it, Marines.
Sentry deployed. Let's rock. Eight kids here. Catching up.
Just another minute. You've got this. Quick strike. Watch the hole.
Hey, best advice I got? Get yourself a good pair of earplugs to sleep, huh? They bring me back something nice. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh, just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Get some, Marines. More than I expected. Ambushed rear. Too many. PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut.
I'll cut.
Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
Ambush!
Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Eyes up. Bug now, idea later.
Oh,
Probably. Release the Lux. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the Doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. So much acid in one bug. Where did these come from? Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated. Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it.
Grabbing ammo.
Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Sentry deployed.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Patching up.
Good. Keep heading aft toward the core.
Kids here.